Sincere, Vladimir, Paul Alexander, Grand Father, Nicole, Nicola, Herman, Herman, Gregory, Prince,
Yes, ma'am.
Now, there's one thing you must remember.
that keeps you from going through that way again? You're tired?
Yes, I'm tired.
I suppose you think you're the only one that's tired.
Well, look, Blossom,
that has nothing to do with it.
It has everything to do with it.
Go to bed, both of you.
Yes, ma'am.
And you. Don't just sit there gaping at me. Go make yourself useful.
Yes, stepmother.
Father, you are.
What do you mean, a fine father you are?
I mean, you never worry about him. hotel and we'll get you in the suit.
That'll cost money.
Don't worry about how much you're going to pay the hotel. We'll keep you on the ball.
What?
Ah, Michelle, have you prepared an entry ball?
Thank you. were out the whole time?
Well, why aren't you there?
My stepmother's. Well, somebody has to find the house.
Dear, you know what I'd do if I were you? I'd leave them. If you want to be a servant, why don't you just go somewhere else and be paid?
You mean leave my stepfamily? I don't think the father would like something like that. Godmother, your dreams never, ever come true?
Well, I would say never. Just, seldom.
I wish you believed in wonder. I wish you believed that once in a while something marvelous and magical would happen.
Well, I don't say that I would believe that once in a while something marvelous and magical can happen. It's just they just believe too much.
You know what I was wishing?
I'm almost afraid to hear.
I was wishing that that pumpkin out in the yard would turn into a great big golden carriage I would take into the ball.
What are you going to do for the horses?
Four-way mice? We'll turn into horses.
Were you going to drive yourself?
Oh, no. There'd be a footman and a coachman, too. Oh, I know what they're going to say. Balderall and Fiddly Dee.
Yes, Balderall and Fiddly Dee.
It's impossible, I suppose.
Impossible?
If only I had a guardian angel. Or if you, godmother, were a fairy godmother.
Very funny! Oh, the joke.
Just the same I am. In the name of every young girl who ever went to go to a dance in this bullshit. I was wishing by some magic or Balderall and Fiddly Dee that I could go to the ball tonight.
Impossible! For a plain yellow pumpkin to become a golden castle. Impossible! For a plain country bumpkin and a woman to join the marriage. And for my country, for my horses.
Things are happening every day?
Well, yes, in a way, but...
Thank you.
gosh.
I don't even know her name. Mine is Chris.
Yes, I know. Christopher River Windermere Valley.
I don't need all those things. I would like you to just call me Christopher.
You would?
I have a strange feeling that something is going to happen to me. I don't know what it is.
That's exactly the way I feel.
Do you have any idea of what it might be?
No.
Well, let's get back to the market.
It isn't very long.
Thank you.
Yes, it is.
What time is it? I really must be going soon.
Why?
Because I promised my godmother.
Your godmother will forgive you if you are a little late.
Oh, no, she won't. I have a strange kind of godmother.
You're a strange kind of girl. You haven't even told me your name yet.
It's a silly name. You wouldn't like it.
Of course I would. Whatever you are called, it must be the most beautiful name in the world. I just told you you have the most beautiful name in the world, and you say nothing.
I'm afraid to. I'm afraid I might wake up. Midnight? No!
Please, wait! Please, wait! Come back! No!
The palace, simple wedding on the sky above the port. Everyone
nothing like it at all.
And you clean this place up. It looks like a pig pen.
Yes, stepmother.
You need a prince.
come from?
Oh, yes. If you wish hard enough and believe in what you're wishing, even foolish things come true.
Who are you?
Oh, I'm just a girl from the village. I think I'd better go. My stepmother will be wondering where I am.
That mother will forgive you if you are a little late. Will forgive you if you are a little late.
Really, Your Highness, I must go.
At least tell me your name.
It's a silly name. You wouldn't like it.
Silly name. What if like you? Wait. Did anyone try to help her on you?
No, Your Highness.
The most beautiful name in the world.